All right, we're going to play through the seventh chords. We're going to play through the cycle of fourths. We're going to start on C7. We're going to play the full chord in our right hand and the bass in our left hand, and we're going to play with a swing feel. You're going to hear four clicks, so here we go. F7. B7. E7. A7. D7. G7. B7. E7. A7. D7. G7.